shearing sheep. We've been mustering stock. We've been culling out roots. We've been spraying the crops. We've been droving cattle up an old stock route. Now it's Saturday night. We pile in the ute. We're the boys from the bush and we're back in town. Well, the dog's in the bag and the foot goes down. We're life members of the Outback Club. We're the boys from the bush coming from the scrub. We've been out in the heat. We've been loading the trucks. Been fixing fences. We've been choking on dust. We curse the rain. We curse the drought. Now it's Saturday night and we're all in the shout. We're the boys from the bush and we're back in town. We get high when the sun goes down. We're live members of the Outback Club. We're the boys from the bush coming from the scrub. And we're back in town. Well, we raise hell when the sun goes down. We're live members of the Outback Club. We're the boys from the bush coming from the scrub. Yeah, we're the boys from the bush and we're back in town. We get high when the sun goes down. We're live members of the Outback Club. Where the boys from the bush come in from the scrub.
Knocking a ball against a tank stand with a stump. And who could have guessed what that country boy would become? With the crack of a leather on willow, a nation called his name. And the Bradman boy from Barrow became the greatest in the game. They don't make them like that anymore. They don't make them like that anymore. Well, he counted the cost and gave it all. They don't make them like they did back then. Keep getting up again and again. They just don't make them like that anymore. Look at Patrick, boy, watch the Nullah Creek flow by. As he sang a song about another wet July. The countless dunes and miles and mates and dusty roads have passed. That boy's become a legend with his hat and his guitar. They don't make them like that anymore. They don't make them like that anymore. But he counted the cost and gave it all. They don't make them like they did back then. They keep getting up again and again. They just don't make them like that anymore.
Albert Nemeth, you. Eddie Cuff, Fred Hollis, J.O.P. Mama Shirl, Kingsford Smith, Banjo Patterson.
Don't make them like that anymore. They don't make them like that anymore. If they counted the cost and gave it all. They don't make them like they did back then. You keep getting up again and again. They just don't make them like that. They don't make them like that anymore. They don't make them like that anymore. They counted the cost and gave it all. They don't make them like they did back then. They keep getting up again and again. They just don't make them like that anymore.
Talking about what is and what ain't country, what gives them the right to wear a pair of beat-up boots. Is it the size of your tires and your fires or your wild-ass buddies? Well, give me a minute, let me hit you with some hometown truth. You can be a cowboy on the Texas plain or a plowboy waiting on the rain. We're all a little different, but we're all the same. Everybody doing their own thing. I got my dirt road cred when I was 12 on a no-cap tractor hauling in bales, backing in boats, fishing limb lines, running bird dogs through the Georgia pines. Stepside covered down in peanut dust. Friday night spotlighting, that was us. It might not have been you, but I can't judge. Just be proud of what makes you country. Does it run in your blood? Did it come from your daddy and mama? Were you converted by an Alabama song on the radio that feels so right? Did you lock eyes with a little green-eyed girl from Jackson? Tell me what got you, I just gotta know. Me, I got my Sunday learning in a live oak church. Silver queen corn in the backyard dirt. Waiting for the fall to finally come along, so I can grab my gun and get my outside on. Step side covered down in peanut dust. Friday night spotlighting, that was us. It might not have been you, but I can't judge. Just be proud of what makes you country. From a city or a little farm town, whatever kind of square that you drove around, do you wear it on your sleeve or keep it deep down? You know you gotta let it out. I got my dirt road cred back when I was 12 on a no-cab tractor hauling in bales, backing in boats, fishing limb lines, running bird dogs through them Georgia pines. Step side covered down in peanut dust. Friday night spotlighting, that was us. It might not have been you, but I ain't judging. Just be proud of what makes you country. Whatever makes you country.
Love another desperate day, pulls on his boots. He can't walk away. He's running on empty. He's knocked about and bent, but he'll still be standing when the river runs again. Is the spirit in the rock or pass the hat around? Is it freedom on the wallaby or a dusty patch of ground? Is it a waltz, sing Matilda, or a hand upon your shoulder? Is this the spirit of the bush? She stares at empty cupboards just like the day before. It's been so long and she can't take it anymore. When she digs a little deeper and somehow finds the strength, she keeps believing there'll be better days ahead. Is the spirit in the rock or pass the hat around? Is it freedom on the wallaby or a dusty patch of ground? Is it a waltz, sing Matilda, or a hand upon your shoulder? Is this the spirit of the bush? There when young Ned Kelly stood up for those oppressed,
or when the brave young Anzacs put their courage to the test,
or is it out there with the battler when he gives it one last try?
Through the darkest moments you see the spirit shine.
Is the spirit in the rock or pass the hat around? Is it freedom on the wallaby or a dusty patch of ground? Is it a waltz in Matilda or a hand upon your shoulder? Is this the spirit of the bush?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Is the spirit in the rock or pass the hat around? Is it freedom on the wallaby or a dusty patch of ground?
We're gonna go fishing in a mountain stream. I know a little shack way up in the hills, 25 miles from Harrietville, in the high country. Honey, you should see all the stars up there. They shine so bright through the cold night air. I'm gonna build you a fire that'll burn real hot, and I'll stay with you at the old camp hut in the high country. I've got my four-wheel drive and I'm ready to roll. I wanna go flying up an old dirt road, up in the hills where the brumbies roam. This land must surely be God's own in the high country. In the high country, yeah. In the drought of 1882, the Madisons brought the cattle through. From Mountain Creek to the Staircase Spur, we'll follow the tracks where they push the herd up to the the high country. Well, I've got my four-wheel drive and I'm ready to roll. I wanna go flying up an old dirt road. Up in the hills where the snow guns stand, you can see forever across this land.